You want to head back?
Nah. I'm gonna get a little bit more exercise. Get you back at the house, though.
It's like 3 o'clock. It's about to get country dark soon. You should probably get indoors.
It's fine. Okay? I'm gonna take a walk around the forest, get my head straight, and we'll be back up the road in no time.
All right. We'll just stay in the light, to the opposite where the wind tells you. Watch out for the Banshee. You'll be fine.
Baba what?
Yeah, who knew? All the Scottish folklore is real. I'll see you later. Stay safe.
Yeah, go. Catch you later. Like I said, it's only 3 o'clock. Plenty of daylight left. Shit. Country darkness. Come on, just a wee bit further home. A little bit of country darkness never hurt anyone. What was that Finlay was saying about the Banshee? The Banshee, a supernatural entity of the Highlands, are thought to be similar to fairies or vampires.
Yeah, right.
Legend has it, these women had hoofs for feet, which they kept hidden under their long dresses. They would lure male travellers to dance with them to the point of exhaustion, at which point they would slit their victims' necks with their long, sharp fingernails and drink their blood. Ridiculous! Bananas! But, you know, what would you expect from the country that has a unicorn as their national animal? Whoa! This country darkness, it sure is thick.
I think my house is towards that star.
Well, I sure hope I don't bump into any witches or fairy dogs.
Hello.
Hi. Just out for a walk without a jacket?
Yes.
Cool. I'm just heading home.
Okay.
Catch you later.
Dance?
Come again?
I was just wondering if you would like to dance. Starting to feel pretty tired. Are you not exhausted?
Are you kidding me? Do you know how long it's been since I've been to a nightclub? Man, I miss dancing.
Hell with it.
Oh, 2 meters, your boot.